This here is a cutaway from an ABUS Titalium lock. This lock is a 6-pin padlock with an hard-steeled shackle. Here you can see the ball bearings and the actuator. As you can see, the shackle is not spring loaded. You have to pull out the shackle. And you can change the core. Thanks so much for watching. For more videos, don't forget to subscribe. You are new to locksport, why don't visit us at www.uklocksport.co.uk.